Hey out there, welcome to my no equipment abs and core burner workout. As the title suggests, there is no equipment needed for this workout today. We're gonna use our body weight and our breath to really fire up the core. Of course, depending on the type of floor you're on, you may wanna put down a mat or a large towel. Now there are 16 exercises to the workout today. Each one is 40 seconds and we're gonna run through them 2 times before we end the workout with a stretch. Okay, so please, please listen to your body. Modify anytime. I'm gonna be helping you with each and every exercise with modifications. Stay hydrated and let's just work hard on this. Okay, we're gonna start right now with our warm up. Thanks again for joining me, everyone. Okay, start with your march here. Feet separated a little bit. Come on, ready to work hard. Keep marching. Now you can keep it here or take it up to a run here. Come on, not a super fast pace. I'm gonna take the jumping jacks. Jumping the feet out and in at the same time. Or remember, you can modify with a tap. 4 more counts, then we go back to our run. 3, 2, back to that run in place. Take it back down to a march. In 3, 2, 1, good job. Stop the feet here. Take them out a little wider. Bring the hands behind the head. Now slowly, you're gonna rotate side to side. Don't go as fast as the music. Just a nice twist. Elbows stay up. Good. Keep it going. Lean side to side here. Again, nice and slow. We're gonna lean over. Try to keep those elbows up. Hands stay behind the head. Excellent. Come on, I can feel the body warming up here. Good job. 4 more counts. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Bring those feet back together. Now you're going to give me a nice big inhale. Reach the arms up. Exhale. Bend in the waist and just come down near the toes with those hands. Again, big inhale. Reach up. Exhale, come down. Do that again. Big inhale. Reach up. Exhale, come down. 1 more time. Big inhale, reach up. Exhale, come back down. Hands down. And from here, you can just roll yourself all the way up. Okay, we're gonna come down to the mat. Hold a plank here before you begin those 16 exercises. Come on down. Hands directly below those shoulders. Walk your feet back. Nice straight line with the body. Now modification for the plank, you can always lightly come down to one knee or both knees. Just make sure your hips are still ahead of your knees, as you can see with my position. Okay, I'm gonna come back up in that high plank. You can also choose to come down on your forearms. That puts a little more emphasis on your core because you're lower to the ground when you're up in that higher plank. A little more emphasis on your shoulder blades. Okay, either way, you're working hard. In 3, 2, 1, good job. Drop to both knees here. Stretch yourself back for a second in your rest position. When you're ready, come on up. And we're gonna start standing up for our abs. up here in a second. Okay, if you're not already standing up, come on up. The first couple of exercises we're gonna do standing. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the exercise, show you a modification, then I'm gonna hit this timer and we're gonna go for 40 seconds, okay? So the first one, you're gonna bring your right leg up, get balanced, foot flexed, and you're gonna pump the arms. Okay, modification, you can stop the arms or you can bring that, those toes down a little lower to the floor, keep pumping those arms. Okay, ready, set, here we go. Tell you, this is challenging for your balance, especially moving those arms. Come on, find that point out ahead, focus on it. Try to keep that knee up if you can, and keep breathing. Very nice. Come on, keep pumping. I gotta look at the clock here. Oh, you have about 10 more seconds, come on. I'm hanging on here. 3, 2, excellent, put that foot down. All right, we're gonna go to the other side, makes sense. Okay, so get that other knee up, your left knee, ready, set, here we go. So again, you can pump those arms, you can keep them still, you can bring those toes a little lower, maybe even lightly touching the floor. Come on, push it out. Keep those abs tucked in, look straight ahead, squeeze those glutes. Fantastic. When these are the only two days where we're standing up, everything else could be down low on the ground. Go, go, go. 3, 2, 1. Awesome, how'd you do on those? Okay, so we're gonna come down now, high plank, one hand at a time is gonna touch the back. All right, so let me show you. High plank, wrists in line with those shoulders. Doesn't matter which hand you start with first, top of the hand touches the back. Modification, you can come down onto your knees. Okay, ready, set, go. Don't bring that chin all the way down to the chest. Looking down to the mat, but a little bit out ahead. Good work. Come on, you're not turning the body when you touch that back. I'm going to show you that modification again. Down on your knees, hips ahead of the knees, and tap that back. You have 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Good, give yourself a little stretch back if you need it. Then we're gonna turn right over, grab toe touches. Now these are up in a tabletop. Hands behind you on the ground, with one foot up at a time. Modification, come on down, hands behind the head, and lift one foot up at a time. Ready, go. A little bit advanced in that crab position. You decide. All right, show me the modification now. French and reach. Exhale on that reach. Come on. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Good, come on down. All right, we're gonna get on our right side, forearm side plank with a twist. So you can come up in that full side plank, you can come down on your bottom knee, or you can have both knees in and stacked. Hand behind the head, you're gonna turn down and come back up. Ready, go. Exhale when you turn down, inhale when you come back up. Take your time. So you should be looking down to the mat when you turn. Again, with the modifications, just the bottom knee can be down, top leg extend out, or you can have both knees in. and stacked. You have less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Carefully lower yourself. And we're going to go to the other side. So you're going to get on your left side. Okay, set up again. You know the modifications if you need them. Ready? Go. Okay, I'm doing it in the full side plank. You decide for you. Try to keep those hips up. Great job, everyone. How are you doing out there? You have 15 more seconds. I can't actually see you, but I know you're looking good. 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Remember, please grab that drink anytime. We're going to move on into the bicycle. Okay, 40 seconds. Lay yourself back. Hands behind the head, legs extended. Here we go. Come on, drive that knee in. Cross that elbow over. Try to keep your upper body lifted. That's it. Nice, good pace. Don't go real fast. You want to be able to take it to the 40 seconds, which is 15 seconds more. Awesome. 3, 2, good. That one deserves a hug in with the knees. Grab your hands and slowly roll yourself up from that. Dive and sit up. So all you have to do, you're gonna put the bottom of your feet together, knees out wide. You're gonna spread your hands behind, you're extending palms together. Exhale, reach the hands out to the toes and back down, okay? 40 seconds, here we go. Modifications, you can keep your hands behind the head and just do a smaller crunch. That's what I'm showing you right now. Time started. Full sit up and reach. Try to keep the bottoms of those feet connected and the knees out wide. Four hands behind the head and do that crunch. Mind, do it. So nice and tall. Keep your pedal all the way up. 3, 2, 1. Very good. You're going to turn yourself over. A bear plank and a light tap, one knee at a time. So again, wrists underneath the shoulders. You're going to walk the knees in, hover them right over the mat. Oh, I'm sorry, both knees at the same time. Little tap, down and up. Okay? Ready? Go. Modification, you can come back to the regular plank. Extend the legs back, and you can stay down on your knees. Come on, my knees are super close to the floor, and they're barely touching the mat when I tap them down. Very controlled move here. Come on, I personally think this was a killer. I might be alone on that. I don't know. That's how I'm barely moving. Come on. 3, 2, 1. You need to stretch back. We're gonna turn over again. Penguin crunch. By the way, this song, for all of you out there that have had a birthday over quarantine, happy birthday. All right, bend yourself back, penguin crunch. Feet are flat, knees are bent, separate your feet. Lift your upper body, palms are up toward the ceiling. Just gonna turn, okay? Little turn to each side. It's not even a turn, I don't know what to call it. A little crunch side to side. Reach that hand to the outside of the foot, okay? Modification, keep the hands behind the head and give you that little twist. Ready? Go. Come on. Stay lifted up. Back of the shoulders, lift it up. yourself more of a challenge with that reach. Walk your feet out a little further. You have to reach a little further. Come on. Where are you looking? I'm looking out ahead. Past those knees. Come on. Keep breathing. You've got 10 more seconds. Come on, penguins. 3, 2, nice. All right, roll yourself up. Now I'm gonna turn away from you to show you this next one. Windshield wiper. Okay, I'm showing you first. You're gonna lay yourself down. Feet are up, your hands are out to the side, resting on the floor, knees together. You're gonna take them over to one side and then bring them back up. Over to the other side. Back up, modification, don't go over as far. Modify what you do. Ready, set, go. Doesn't matter which way you go first. Control it. Try your best to keep the back of those shoulders in contact with the floor. Exhale when you take the knees over. Inhale when you bring it back to center. Good. Come on, feel it working. You've got less than 10 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Good job. Feet down, lower yourself up. We're moving on. This one, a little bit more movement to this one. It's a low walkout to 2 shoulder taps. So I'm going to start in a nice low squat. You're now coming up for the rest of this exercise. You're gonna walk out, 2 shoulder taps, low walk back in, and start over, okay? Modification, you can stay out of the plank on your knees and just tap the shoulders. Ready, set, go. Walk out, 2 taps, walk back in. Remember, stay low and walk back in, start right over. Come on. You got it. By the way, I know today is Zachy's birthday and Rob's birthday. I don't know. You might not see this today, so the night might be a day late. But happy birthday, Zachy and Rob. 3, 2, 1. Drop down, stretch back for a second. Are you guys with me? We're gonna turn over, dead bug, dead bug. Watch first. I'm gonna bring the knees up, feet out ahead, arms straight up to the ceiling. Opposite arm and leg, extend in opposite directions, come back in, then the other arm and opposite leg, okay? Modification, keep the feet on the floor, just tap your hands to the opposite knee when it comes up. All right, ready, set, go. Takes me a second to figure out how to move the opposite arm and leg in this one. Gotta think a little more. Take your time, big reaches. Leg goes down close to the floor, arm goes back behind you. That's when you exhale, when you extend. Inhale, when you bring it back in. Come on, you should be thinking about how your body's feeling during all of these, the different parts. Keep that belly button pressed in to the spine. In 3, 2, 1. Very good. Okay, feet down. Carefully roll yourself up. Alternating side planks on your forearms. You can also do these down on your knees. Just be careful when you turn. Okay? So it looks like this. Again, I don't care which way you go first on that turn. Just keep alternating. Ready, set, go. Exhale when you turn. Inhale when you come back to the center. Okay, if you decided to stay down on your knees, you You have to pick up that top knee when you turn. Pick it up and then put it back down. And I'm doing that right now. If you don't want to turn, just stay in the plank. Never a problem doing that. Come on, guys. Almost there on this one. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Okay, one more exercise to complete the 16. And then a quick water break. Bent knee, V crunch. So I'm going to put my hands behind me on the floor. Lift the feet up, lean back. Crunch it out. Modification. Hands stay behind the head. And crunch. Ready? Set? Go! Exhale when you crunch in. Inhale when you press out. Oh yeah. Come on. We got it. Come on. 15 more seconds. Listen to your body. Keep breathing. 3, 2, very nice. Let yourself back here. Hug your knees into the chest. Take some deep breaths in and out. Roll yourself up slowly. Grab a drink, and in just a second, we're starting over. Okay, everyone, come up when you're ready. Grab a drink for yourself. We're gonna run through these 16 exercises again. So hopefully you feel a little more familiar with them. I'm still going to explain the exercise quickly, the modification, and then we're gonna get into it for the 40 seconds. If you feel like you wanna start right away, you know exactly what you're doing, you certainly don't have to wait for me to hit start, okay? You'll just be doing the exercise a little longer, so I'm gonna leave that up to you, okay? So here we go, first one. You're gonna bring your right leg up. Right, we've got that run again with that knee up. All right, ready, set. Go. Remember, modification, you can bring that knee down a little lower. Right? Toes lightly to the floor. You can stop pumping the arms and just keep that knee up. So you want to find a spot out ahead to focus. You don't want to try to look all around on this one. Whoa. Come on. Stay with it. Oh yeah, body's working overtime here, come on. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, oh, good job. Okay, we're gonna go to the other side. Right, so left leg up. Get ready to run those arms and go. Come on, time started. Keep breathing. Come on, pump it out. Fantastic. Come on, I hope the music is motivating you. If you're not a Beatles fan, I apologize. Come on, come on. 5 seconds. 3, 2. I lose my balance when I say 5 seconds. Good job. So, coming down, high plank. Touch the back with the top of the hand, one at a time. Okay, get in that plank. Remember, you can also come on down to your knees. Ready? Go. A straight line with the body. Wrists in line with those shoulders. Once again, keep yourself square to the mat. No turning with the body. You don't want to move the hands, just hold the plank still. Too much pressure on the hands, come down onto the forearms. Okay, a little more emphasis on the core when you're lower to the ground. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Turn over, grab toe touches. Remember, up off of the mat or stay down, hands behind the head. Ready? Set, crunch and reach. Remember, don't do the moves so quickly that you're throwing everything around. Nice steady pace, but you can complete the move. Exhale when you reach. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one, good. I'm gonna sit back now, full sit up, bringing one knee at a time so my legs are extended out ahead. Modification, just do the crunch instead of the sit up, bringing the knee in. Here we go. Reach the arms forward. When you bring that knee in and sit up, alternate which knee comes in each time. Okay, modification I'm showing you right now. Hands stay behind the head. Press the knee in and crunch up. And then other knee next time. Whoops. That might be. Come on, less than 10 seconds. Come back down gently. Three, two, one. Wonderful. Are you good? Really good? Okay. We're going to get on our right side. That forearm side plank with a twist. Remember, you can stay down on your bottom knee or stack both knees together for modifications. Ready? Set. Let's go. Little turn down. Okay, again, I'm in the side, the full side plank. My feet stacked on top of each other. Maybe you're down on that bottom knee. Top leg extended. Maybe you've got both knees stacked. Come on. Hard work, no matter what you've chosen. Exhale when you turn down, inhale when you come up. Three, two, good job. Turning over to the other side. Remember, you can take that trick at any time. Okay, so down on your left side, get yourself set up for this twist. Ready, set, go. Good job, good job. Control. Modifications as on the other side if you need them. Less than 15 seconds. Come on, the good news is this is the last time you're going through all of these. Three, two, one. Excellent. Okay, it's time for bicycle. Last time I think I forgot to tell you how you can modify. Modification. Keep your feet down on the floor and knees bent. Just bring knee to opposite elbow. Lift that knee up, cross that elbow over. Okay? Ready, set, regular bicycle, or modify. Come on, hands behind the head. Little twist with that body. Drive one knee at a time, and extend that leg. One. If you're not feeling this one, think about really pressing that belly button in. Maybe see if you can lift your upper body up a little more. Looking out ahead. Looking out ahead. Less than 10 seconds. Come on, I feel these every time I do them. Three, two, yes. Put a little hug in with those knees. Okay, let's move on. Sit yourself up. The diamond sit up. Bottoms of the feet together. Knees out wide, diamond shape. Let yourself all the way back. Reach the hands behind. Pull, sit up and reach. Ready, set, go. Oops. Time started. Exhale when you sit up and reach. Out ahead. Inhale when you come back down. Modification. Smaller crunch. Keep the hands behind the head. Keep your legs set up in that diamond shape. Come on, really good about controlling yourself when you come back down. You don't just want to come down quickly. I'm only coming to the back of the shoulders when I lower down, not the back of the head. In 3, 2, 1, we are moving right along. Are you having fun? Bear plank and then knee tapping. Okay? So right off the bat, I'll tell you, you can stay in a regular plank with the knees down and hold it there. Otherwise, walk your feet in, knees are hovering. Ready, set, here we go. And then you're just gonna do a very light tap with both knees down at the same time. Okay, once again, my knees are so close to the mat and they are barely tapping them each time. Okay, feeling these a little more in your quads, the way your legs are set up, instead of having those legs all the way back. Okay, feeling more work through the arms as well. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Good. Stretch back if you need it. Turning right over to penguin crunch. Keeping the knees bent, separate the feet. Feet flat on the floor. Lift yourself up in a crunch and stay up there. Okay, palms up to the ceiling, out to the side of the hands, and just start to lean. Okay, alternating the sides. Reach for the outside of that foot. Okay, time starting now. Modification, stay up in the crunch, and just give me that little lean side to side with the hands behind the head. When you feel yourself moving on that back, got it. Remember, you can always lock those feet out a little further, and then you have to reach a little further in that penguin crunch. You're almost there, 30 more seconds. Exhale every time you reach. 3, 2, 1. All right, who's ready for windshield wipers? So I'm gonna turn away from you again. Lay yourself down, arms out to the side, resting on the floor, feet up, knees bent, and you're gonna go side to side slowly. Ready? Go! Exhale when you take the knees over, inhale when you bring them back to center, and then the other way. Now again, you determine how low you get those knees over, how far down they go. Okay, if you're not feeling right, don't go down as far. Just go a little bit. You have to experiment. So notice how slowly I'm going here. Come on, your head is resting down. Don't strain by having the head up. In 3, 2, 1. Very nice. Put the feet down. Carefully roll yourself up. What do we have next? We have that low walkout with the 2 shoulder taps. Okay? Remember, you can stay out in the plank. You can even stay down on your knees and just do the shoulder taps. Okay, otherwise start low. Ready, set, go. Low walkout, 2 taps, low walkout back in. Once you start, you're staying low. Come on. Did you get a second wind? Of course you did. Come on, less than 15 seconds. Three, two, one. Finish your last one. Good job. You can come right back down to the mat. Dead bug. Dead bug. Remember, opposite hand and leg extending in opposite directions. Or you keep your feet down, knees bent, and just reach hand opposite knee. That's the modification. Ready, set, go. And an opposite leg, reaching, and then bring them back to center. Good. I like this move. It's a nice slow move. And I can feel what's going on with each repetition. Exhale when you reach. Inhale when you bring it in. Come on. Oh, a few more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Nice, everyone. Okay, alternating side plank. So turn back toward the mat. Alternating side plank on your forearms. Remember, you can stay down on your knees, hips ahead of the knees. Just be careful on the turn. Ready, set, let's go. Forearm this time. Turn and reach that hand up. My eyes are following that hand when it reaches. Keep going, everyone. I'm gonna go into the modification in case you're having trouble with that. Notice when I turn, that top knee lifts up and my leg straightens out. Okay, come on, less than 10 seconds. Make sure you're just turning side, not up with your chest up to the ceiling. 3, 2, nice. Guess what? Last exercise. Exercise number 16. Bent knee, knee crunch. Hands behind you, legs extended. We're gonna crunch in and out, or you can keep your hands behind the head. Ready, set, go. Come on. Upper and lower body moving here. Modification. Hands behind the head. Come on, guys. Big finish here. Before we go into our stretching. You made it this far, which is basically the end. Come on, give me 10 more strong seconds here. Three, two, one. Fabulous. Nice work, everyone. We are gonna go right into our stretching. Lay yourself back. Now you're gonna hug both knees in. Wrap your arms around those legs. Hug it in right here. Get them in closer to the chest and just hold still. Take those deep breaths in and out, into the nose, out to the mouth. Okay, we're gonna stay here a little longer. Of course, if you need that drink, please take it and then get back into the stretching. You guys stay right there with that one, okay? Keep holding that. How do we do on those exercises? They're good, right? I hope you liked them. Slowly start to roll yourself up here. And we're gonna turn over, so you're gonna face the mat. Child's pose. Which is whenever I say sit back in your rest position, child's pose. Okay? Bring that bottom back to your heels. Walk your hands out ahead. Hips down between those arms and just hold it right here. Come on, press your belly button in. Keep holding it. And we're holding these stretches at the end. Great, so from here, just come back up onto all fours. I'm gonna do an ab stretch here. I'm gonna walk out ahead, bring my body down. Okay, my hands are right near the chest. You're gonna slowly lift yourself up. Okay, try to keep those hips down. Now, depending on your flexibility, how high you can get, you might be able to straighten out your arms here. My elbows are staying bent, but I'm still feeling the stretch. Keep that steady breathing going. And you can slowly come out of that. Now I'm gonna press myself up, back onto all fours. We're gonna go into that cat-cow stretch. Okay, so we're gonna round the back up first and hold it. So round it up, bring that chin down, hold it here. Holding the stretch, not your breath. Well, you should be looking towards your belly button. Now you're gonna slowly start to flatten the back out, and we're gonna continue this into an arch with the back down. So, keep bringing it into that arch, and hold it here. Hold still. You can come out of that. We're going to turn back over onto our bottom. Little hip stretch here. Okay, legs extended out ahead. Sitting up tall, you're going to cross that left leg over your right. Right next to the outside of that knee. Take that right elbow to the outside of the knee. And just slowly start to turn and look toward the back of the room if you can. Press that elbow in against that knee. Other hand back on the floor for support. Good, you can release that, slowly come back to center. Uncross, we're just gonna repeat that going the other way. Cross the other foot, sit up tall, elbow to the outside of the knee. Hand behind on the floor, go ahead and start to turn slowly. Find your stopping point, and then that's when you just hold it. And don't slouch, stay up tall. Come on, this is the good part, the rewarding part. These stretches. And you can slowly come back to front and release that. Now you're gonna walk your feet in and we are gonna start to come up, so take your time. Come into a ball, keep your head down and roll yourself up slowly. No reason to come up quickly. And we've got one more stretch going each side. Okay, you can separate your feet a little bit here. You're gonna reach that right arm straight up. Other hand, you can just place on your waist and you're gonna lean over and hold it right here. Hold the stretch while you're breathing. Good, keep it there. Remember in the beginning when we were warming up, we were doing those side to side moves. And we kept on moving them. Now we're holding these stretches still. Sorry, I got sweat in my eye. And you can come out of that, just bring that arm down. You're gonna bring that left hand up. Other hand on the waist. Slowly lean over and hold here. Excellent stretch for your obliques. Keep holding it there, guys. Wonderful, stay with it. Good, you can come back to the center, bring that arm down, and bring those feet together. Nice big breath in, reaching those arms up. Exhale, bring them down, and I am happy to tell you, you are all finished. Fantastic job today, everyone. I do want to mention with this workout, keep in mind, you can always just take it and do it one time through. It makes it a shorter workout. Excellent if you do it at the end of a cardio workout, you know, a run or something, and then do this just one time through, okay? So play around with it. Anyway, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day or evening. I will see you very soon. Take care, and thank you again for doing these videos. Bye, everyone.